that's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
Well, let's look at this again, because it gets better and better each time you see it. It's perfect technique, lots of movement on the ball, and nothing the opposition.